it makes it hard.
Thanks for sticking with us through those technical difficulties. Millions of Americans may soon be eligible for Moderna's coronavirus booster shot. An FDA panel voted Thursday to recommend a half dose for vulnerable populations. The company's data will soon head to the CDC. Meanwhile,